this class, I am going to teach you moral verbs such as can be, could be, should be, would be, may be, might be, must be, plus noun. So it is used to express an expectation or guess or speculation. Let me explain it with an example. I have got something in my hand. You may not know what it is. Nobody can guess you. Now you are going to say what it is by means of, actually nobody can tell exactly what I have got in my hand. I only know what it is. But you have to say what it is. Now you are going to imagine yourself, guess yourself. It's a speculation or imagination. Now you can just guess and tell me what it is. Okay. Can you tell me what it is?
It should be a chocolate.
Can you guess what I have got in my hand?
It could be a sauna.
Okay. Can you tell me what I have got in my hand?
It might be a safety pin.
What it is?
It might be a ring.
Okay, can you tell me what I have got?
It will be a small ball.
Okay, can you guess what I have got in my hand?
It could be a small piece of a chalk.
What is it?
It may be a apple.
Okay, can you tell me what it is, Pranav?
Tell me it is a...
Right, very good. Actually, you have told something, man. But actually, it is not what you have told. Let me show it to you. So now I have to say, it's a coin. I can't say it can be a coin. Be a coin, it should be a coin, it's absolutely not, because it's a fact, it's a coin, it's a 5 rupee coin. But I can't say that.